He was the person who made sure that we have the settlement that we have now of peace, reconciliation. But unfortunately, we need to move on, you know what I'm saying? And at the end of the day, we will always adore him as our former president.
We should embrace the fact that he has reached such a matured age, and we should support his family for going through this time.
He's the father of the nation, so we can't lose him, but we can still accept if he's gone.